What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to set up parental controls for Roblox on your Windows PC or Mac. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Make sure to close Roblox and open up your browser of choice. Navigate to roblox.com and ensure that you're logged in with the correct account. Next, click on the gear icon on the top right of this window and select Settings. In your account settings, navigate to the Privacy section. If you already set an account PIN, click on the lock icon and enter the PIN to make changes to these settings. If you haven't set up a PIN yet, enable it in your Settings Parental Control section. This will prompt you to enter the account PIN that you choose for this account. In the Communication section, you can select who can message and chat with the player of this account. Set these options to Friends and Users I Follow to prevent any unwanted direct messages from other Roblox players. In your other settings, you can select who can invite this user to a private game or join them in their own experiences. You will be required to enter the parent's PIN to change these settings. Back in the Parental Control section, set the Allowed Experiences option to what you think is best suited for the user of this account. If you intend on setting this option to all ages, then be aware that many experiences will not be playable on this account without entering the parent's PIN. If you want to disable all restrictions, simply disable the parent PIN in the Parental Control section of your account settings. All of these steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.